Hey, so I got this Apex TV flat CRT in my office now. The 19-inch real old set is, let's just say it's going to be a backup TV. I'm not throwing it away. No, I fixed that thing and that thing's worked now for I think 5 years. So it's certainly not going anywhere. But I wanted one a little bit larger, and this is a nice larger screen. It's got a Samsung picture tube and it is very sharp. I mean, these scan lines are really thin. It's not as thin as like a BVM, but it looks like a PVM almost, even though it's not a Trinitron. Anyway, I found something interesting. Watch this. The on-screen
I heard the
display
sauna
comes
flood,
up
and yelling,
before the
sticking out of
picture
his
is even
tongue
there.
like a bottle of booze, like a
See?
bottle of booze.
That's bright. Where's the picture? But the picture fades in after the on-screen display has already
Unleash.
faded in. So I'm a little bit curious now. So if the picture tube was, say, warming up, I would assume that the OSD would not have been visible yet either, but the OSD came up like that. How can the OSD come up first before the picture, and then the picture fades in after? That's a little weird. I've never seen anything like that before. But you can see this picture tube is extremely vibrant, and the color is actually turned down. But if you look closely, you can see just how sharp those scan lines are. It's a very crisp picture, I will tell you that. Anyway, I just thought that was interesting that the OSD comes up before the picture does.